Listen. Big man ever. You know what? It's such a good combination. I'll tell you what. Why it's so amazing, why? I don't know. Our keyboard player speaks five languages. Our bass player should be playing with Miles Davis's ghost. Our drummer does a lot of impressions, man. He should be in movies and on Broadway, man. My brother should be conducting the London Symphony Orchestra, you know? And I belong in a sex dungeon. So it all works out, you know? Sticks, man. In the middle of America, you know, nobody was around. We pulled off at a gas station, man. I pulled off at a gas station because we had to go to the bathroom, you know. So we go in there and we see this guy from across the way, you know. This little short guy, blonde hair, thick glasses, he's built like a belly. Big, thick glasses that look like, you know, we took them off, we looked down, I couldn't even see his own hands, you know what I mean? So anyway, we're eyeing each other, you know what I mean? I guess I look kind of strange and they look kind of strange, you know what I mean? We saw each other across the way. I swear to God. And I hand the guy, he came up to me and he said, Michael, right? I said, oh my God. Mike, oh my God. Why, you recognize? I said, oh my God, I'm being recognized. Wow. Wow, and in the middle of the sticks, in the middle of nowhere, I'm being recognized. I'm really, I said, wow, that's amazing. And then we ended up talking for a little bit. I realized this is just an EI, you know what I mean? This is Paul Williams, you know Paul Williams.